And I is their commander. I is the responsible one for the entire operation. I had answers for, oh, I'm sure, three of their questions. What do you do in a situation like that? What do you do when you have to step out on that thin ice and you don't know if it's going to carry you? And how are we to deal with this big black cloud we now had over our heads? And when an entire organization finds itself in a situation like that, all of that will pop up to the surface. And you will surely, if you don't do anything else, have all of these lists of challenges and impossibilities, and you'll get stuck. And the key issue is not to get stuck in lists of impossibilities, but rather rise above that and identify the absolute necessities.